Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? I'll just clean up this old mattress. Let me just help you get those off.
Not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise. Nothing can stop us now. I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
You're married, Jody. Our marriage.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
But...
I said get out of here!
And the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Ah! Think, Jody, think!
Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back! Come back!
Please don't leave us, Jody.
Don't leave us.
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
If they're not like Aiden, they're from the dead.
Stuff like that?
2001?
Cheddar's
good.
I
have to go. I'll
take you back. The underneath, around the rift.
Stuff like that?
Jesus.
Diapers and a bottle and decent clothing.
Am I dead?